Welcome back everyone. In this video, we will use universal asynchronous receiver transmitter of the NRF module. We will transmit some string from the NRF module to the laptop. We will use pin number 4 of port 0 for transmission. We will use CP2102 for the serial to USB converter. The NRF module has variety of baud rates. It starts from 600 bits per second to 38,400 bits per second. Normally we use 9600 bit per second. Today also we are going to use 9600 bits per second baud rate. So let's do the connections. Okay, so we have connected the CP2102 to the laptop. We can see the strings received in the serial window of the laptop. As you can see, so we have successfully transmitted string from the NRF module to the laptop. In our next video, we will receive some data from the laptop side to the NRF module. So stay tuned for more videos. Thank you.